Hi guys! Welcome back to our channel! So for today, we're gonna feed Max infinity tuna in jelly with shrimp toppings. It also says here it's grain-free and it has taurine, omega-3 and 6, vitamin E, FOS, and protein. I bought it on Shopee for 70 pesos I think, and it weighs 400 grams. So here's the feeding guide. So we're gonna feed Max 1/4 to 1/2 can per day. So let's see if he likes it. Just try to open it. You know, it's really hard to open a can with one hand. So I already opened it off cam. Quickly. It's a bit chunkier than other brands. I had to mush it with a spoon. So there you go, little sir. Bon appetit! Max, why don't you just slow down a bit? You're not that even hungry, you know? I just fed you this morning. So, I gave Max another serving. He really likes it. Thank you. for the leftover, we're gonna put it in a container and then we're gonna put it in the fridge. Just gonna put it right here and then we'll cover it, then we'll put it in the fridge. You still want more? So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.